love the warm weather. I love the people. I love the vibe. I love the Latino empowerment. You know, and you know, I fell in love with Miami when I came over here maybe like 14 years ago, and I never left. I just love it. The biggest nigga in Art Basel. He's like, yo, I used to see you with the dance crew. Yo, y'all was killing. Like, you know, I did it for real. So, you know, the fact that they get, you know, the urban art, you know, together. You know, I did the one in Bushwick. It was incredible. And now I'm doing the one in Wimbledon. Well, you know, they share the same, you know, goals as me, preserving the graffiti and the hip-hop culture. You know, I'm a real graffiti artist. You're gonna hear shit that's so current that I'm on with this new album I'ma drop. It's so current. But yet, it's gonna sound like Lean Back, Fat Joe. So you're gonna be like, oh shit. Shit is sounding phenomenal, to be honest with you. And very hard to be an artist that's been in the game as long as I've been in the game. And it just bridge the people who love Fat Joe into what's really currently happening now. It's more turned up, you know, so it's like it's turned up. So, you know, gotta turn up, but it still gotta be Joe Crack.
Boricua, Morena.
We had it right from the beginning.
Believe that. Art Basel, we lit. Shutting it down.
If you got real hip hop, put your hands in the sky right now.
When I started out rapping, I was going,
real hip-hop.
Bust it, check it, watch your record. And then Nas came out with Illmatic. I was sweating bullets, like, oh my God, I gotta get better. And then I came out with Hustling is the Key to Success. One's for the gun, two's for every blunt's ass, three's for all the 40 grooms, quarter of the. So it's been, you know, Eminem when he came out, it's been certain moments in hip-hop that have really influenced, you know, back in the days, Jadakiss, The Lox, really used to make me step up my pen. So now I'm looking for, you know, I listen to albums and I hear one or two, you know, good ones, but I don't listen to it like, oh my God. Or is it like drugs? I ain't find the drugs.